The Pope's visit in September 2018 was a very important event for Lithuania. Not only was it 25 years since Pope John Paul II's visit, but it was also the centenary of Lithuania's restoration of independence. So the occasion was symbolic of unity, national pride, and remembering the past while looking to the future. You feel the weight of history on your shoulders. More than 100,000 people were expected to take part in the Mass, and to be involved in such a historic event was a big moment in our careers. So we all felt the need for everything to go perfectly. Besides the Mass itself, there was to be an 80-piece orchestra playing live, with a chorus of some 300 singers, along with 8 musicians playing national instruments, and 2 soloists.
The biggest challenge we faced was the size. This wasn't a shoebox type venue such as a stadium. The audience area that the system needed to cover was around 320 meters wide and 360 meters deep. And in that area, we also had obstacles such as trees and reliefs that we needed to work around. And obviously with such a major setup, you also have other challenges involved too, such as the volume of power and cabling required.
To begin with, we used MapXT software, the irreplaceable tool to predict where and how to put speakers to reach the desirable coverage of the venue. Once we knew where we stood with the coverage, we assembled a setup of Leo family speakers, Leo, Lion, Leopard and M-series speakers. With the help of Galaxy and Galileo processors, with delay integration and all-pass filters, we had no problem making whole system phase coherent, and we had no delay and phase difference in the whole venue.
We had a very convenient rigging system that let us get our job done much easier and faster. And the wide frequency range enabled us not to use subwoofers. So we had a faster setup involving less equipment, lower power consumption, and it was also budget friendly. And the final coverage was 99% of what we had predicted. So we were very happy with the results.
I had the pleasure to mix the Holy Mass for the audience at front of house. It was really easy to mix the huge choir, orchestra and Pope speeches with this powerful system. The Pope's deputies from Vatican were thrilled with the result because the sound exceeded their expectations.
When it comes to an event of this scale and significance, 2 things are more important than anything else: adequate planning and the quality of your equipment. Every aspect of this challenging project, including the rigging and tuning, ran smoothly and on time. Feedback from the organisers indicated they were more than happy with the decision to work with Meyer Sound and NGR.